So we're standing in front of the all-new 2020 model year Corvette. This is, on Monday, this is just named Motor Trend's Car of the Year, which is, it's a big deal for us. The Car of the Year is sort of like the Oscars for the automotive industry. So we're very proud of that. Mm-hmm. The biggest difference between this year and the last generation Corvette is that this is now a mid-engine design, which means you put the engine, move the engine from the front of the car to the back of the car.
That's the big novelty, I mean, big change.
It's a very big change. Yeah. It's also very risky because Corvette enthusiasts are, they like what they like, and that was a big change. So, but putting it in the back allowed us to improve performance of the car because you have a better weight distribution.
Yes.
So it also has a 9-speed DCT transmission. It's the first time that we've used a DCT transmission in the Corvette.
Perfect.
Which that allows for very fast shifts. The car will actually shift faster than a human can shift. So that combined with the moving the weight distribution, it's really now a, and this is just the base model, it's a supercar that you can get for an affordable price. While it's very different in terms of the configuration, the designers did a very good job of making sure that the lines that run all the way from the front of the car, over the roof, down to the back, that it's very distinctively Corvette. So that when you see it driving by, it looks different, but then you quickly realize that's the new Corvette.
Yeah, the front looks very much like Corvette, but the entire car is wonderful, beautiful. I mean, this is really a huge step forward in designing of Corvette, in my personal opinion. I could be wrong, but...
I mean, it's completely revolutionary in terms of the design. So, and this car, of course, is the convertible. So you can either get the coupe with the removable hardtop.
Hardtop, okay.
And this is a hardtop convertible, and it's the first time that we've done a hardtop convertible for Corvette. So it's automatic. It goes down in about 16 seconds, and you can operate it at speeds up to 30 miles an hour. So while you're driving, you can put the top up or down.
Yeah. What about the engine size and the, you know, horsepowers? 0 to 60, that kind of stuff?
Sure. So it uses the Chevy 6.2 liter small block engine. It's a new engine that's been tweaked for this particular vehicle. 495 horsepower, 0 to 60 in 2.9 seconds if you have the Z51 performance package. Top speed of 194 miles per hour. And that's
amazing.
The base car.
This
is the base car.
Fantastic. Of course, everything has a price. What will be the price for this Corvette?
So that's the best part about this whole package, is that you can get a base Stingray for $59,900. So under $60,000 you can have.
For all that?
Yes, for all that.
Yes. I'm a little bit shocked, I have to admit.
Yeah, and then if you want to get the performance package, that adds about $5,000 to the MSRP, and then the convertible is about $6,000 more than that.
Incredible. Thank you very much for the presentation.
Thank you.